Introducing Runbooks for ticketing in SuperOps.ai. What is a runbook? Runbooks are a set of standardized operating procedures that you can create for recurring tickets that can also function as a guide for new technicians to get acquainted with the existing process. A runbook can contain email templates, tasks, and approvals that can be associated with it. To create a runbook, you can navigate to Settings. Under Advanced Configuration, click on Runbooks. There, select the Create option. For example, let's say you wish to create a runbook to deal with the tickets raised for your client's asset crash issues. First step, approvals. You have the ability to add the list of users from the client organization from whom you need approval. Next step, task templates. You have the ability to import the list of tasks from the task library that you find necessary to deal with this type of tickets. Finally, reply templates. Here you can associate the necessary email templates from the reply template repository you've created in Templates under Advanced Configurations in Settings. Once done, you can save the runbook. Now, when you are working on a ticket, you need not send out responses from scratch or search through the entire task library to associate the appropriate ones. You can simply associate the runbook that you have created on the ticket. Once you associate the runbooks, you will have all the reply templates corresponding to the particular issue readily available. You can just click on the template you want and have them sent to your clients directly. And for tasks, you can directly associate the appropriate ones from the runbook instead of searching through your complete task library. Finally, you have the option to initiate the approval for the ticket through the runbooks. You can initiate the approvals and easily have them sent out to the appropriate client technician for that process.